Boxing superstar, one of the best fighters ever, Manny Pacquiao, has a new job added to his being a congressman and the other responsibilities. Manny Pacquiao will now be the player slash coach of the newly created Kia Motors team of the Philippines Basketball Association. Pacquiao, a very talented basketball player. You can see him here playing on the courts in Los Angeles against Sean Porter. Sean Porter, a champion in his own right, also a very talented basketball player. One person who's really impressed with Manny Pacquiao becoming a coach is Eric Spoelstra of the Miami Heat, who's Filipino-American himself. Spoelstra, one of the most popular basketball coaches in the Philippines, will now be second to Manny Pacquiao. Manny is like the biggest celebrity in the Philippines. He's a champion, he's a boxer, he's a legend. And Spoelstra, obviously right now, is battling the San Antonio Spurs. They're down 2-1. The Miami Heat need to come back if they want to win this championship. Pacquiao, when he was asked about becoming a player, coach in the league, he said, "Even when I was a kid, before I learned how to box, basketball was my first love." That's what Pacquiao said to the Associated Press. Eric Spoelstra says that when he goes to the Philippines this summer, he's going to try to catch a game and watch Manny Pacquiao coach and train. So there you have it. Manny Pacquiao, basketball player, basketball coach, boxing legend, doing it all. EsNewsReporting.com. I'm Elise Sekbak reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Sekbak. And if you're asking who's next for Pacquiao, well, possibly Marquez 5, possibly Ruslan, possibly Canelo Alvarez. Stay tuned. Thank you.
Let's go, Adrian, go! Corner, Adrian, corner!
You have 10 seconds left. You better make a decision.
Now! Now! Take it! Take it! Nice shot! Yeah!
EsNewsReporting.com. I'm Elise Sekbak reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Sekbak.